Weekend. Yep. All right, let's get down to business. Next week we have a financial audit and we have to produce a report to our partners. So it would be great maybe if you guys can produce a report by next Friday. All right, thank you.
Ich will.
Hello everyone. As discussed last week, remember we said we had an audit today and we needed the report so I can give to the partners. So yeah, can I have that report now please? Guys, the report from last week? The one we discussed? Guys, anyone? Anyone? What do you mean, well? Where is this report?
Dominic, I told you last week you should have clarified with him.
I was phoning you.
How do you blame me now?
It's not her responsibility.
My apartment.
It's not her fault. Don't stop blaming me. No, you
Enough! Guys! Alright, this is part of my fault. I was indirect, I should have been direct. I should have told you we have to have it by Friday. But at the moment we can't argue, it's not going to resolve the issue. Remember, we're all a team, we have to work together. No single person here is to blame. So, it's a team, everyone is to blame. So, please, we're going to extend this for next Friday. Everyone should have the report on my table, please. Okay? Hey, we agree on that?
Yeah.
Yep. Thank you.
Y así suenan los cuates de Sinaloa, mi compa.
How are you?
How's it going?
I need you two to finish this report and put it on my desk by Friday 9 o'clock, yeah?
Okay.
Alright, thanks.
Well, okay. Would you mind working on the marketing plan for next month and then just give me out to the budget?
Okay.
Okay, cool.
Can you quickly run through the marketing plan?
Okay. Thanks. Oh, Julia, I've been telling you so many times, we cannot do this quarter.
What happened?
We don't have enough budget. Do you remember the last term where they cut out the promotion discount? This can be. You know, they would never approve this. What is wrong with you? I already told you, do you even listen to me at all?
I'm sorry, but I did what you told me to
do. No, this, we cannot do this. They would never approve with this, remember?
I'm sorry.
I've been telling you hundreds of times. Do you go to work or you just go to have fun? What's wrong with you?
Guys, please don't argue in the workplace. That's not acceptable. Do you understand?
Yeah, we're totally okay.
Y así suenan los cuates de Sinaloa, mi compa.
don't worry about it. I'll deal with it.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jonas. I'm the new brand manager here. I'm from the headquarters in London. And so far, I had a good flight, but it's just a bit hot here. I'm not used to that. And we have there some very important issues to solve. The number of our customers, they are really decreasing, and we have to solve that issue. And for that issue, we should, today is Friday, you should work on Saturday, tomorrow. Would that be possible for you guys?
No, I'm not sure I can work on Saturdays.
Why?
I have an important family event.
We have to work.
I can't work on Saturday. I can't work on Saturday. No. Family is important.
It's just one Saturday.
Family is important. It's just one Saturday. Come on.
How do we do this? It's just one Saturday.
Family is important. Family comes first. Family comes first.
Okay, guys. I think, we should solve it after the meeting then. We're looking at the finance sheet now. We really decreased in our finance then, and we have to keep that up. That would be very important now. Guys, where are you? It's Saturday.